Hey everybody!
Shout out to all the PlayStation gamers that know what game that's from. If you do, leave it in the comments. Anyway, welcome to BDGC. I have a very interesting video for you today. So, this is footage from December of 2017 with me and the full crew, Jason, Jerry, Riley, Griffith. We once, back when we used to film challenge videos every month, we had the idea to do a safari challenge where on the courses that we filmed a round, we would have one of our crew members design three holes, and we're going to break that up into sections to make a safari challenge, which would have took place on different courses. Well, we did that one time and never finished the actual video, but I figured I've got that footage still, so I'll just go ahead and put that together. So that's what this is. I may cut the original intro out and just have Jerry explaining the holes. Jerry was the first one to design the three holes at Panther Creek State Park. So, as I said, this is footage from 2017. This is old stuff. So, enjoy the video. And, as always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Okay. The first three holes designed are by Jerry Kaufman, and he's going to explain hole number one to you now.
The first hole we're doing, we're at Panther Creek State Park, and we're going to go from 6's tee pad down to hole 10's basket. And this should be really interesting going down 11's fairway, so we'll see how it works out.
What did I just hit?
Ready?
All right, whenever you're ready.
God.
I think the other two.
Thing was cracking really good. I got eyes on you. What throw is this for you, Griff?
Six.
That may might be the sailor throw for it, dude, so we can get up there.
I'm a giraffe. My head shadows way up there.
God.
Nah. This is just like the rest of the holes, just gotta try and miss the tree.
Yep.
I'm gonna light it up right here to get shot.
Yeah,
is that that log? I haven't finished talking yet.
What a spider.
Good job. You're so mad. We're all mad.
Don't hit the tree, bro. I don't know. There's one right behind it.
Okay. Where's the guy? You ready? I'm going to this.
Okay.
Flex.
I can counter it up on the video.
Yeah.
We're going to have to. This might be the entire safari challenge.
It'll be the longest video yet.
That tree.
That tree. Woo, right behind the tree, that's six. Boom.
Like you didn't like it.
Good putt.
Putt there, putty.
For nine?
For nine.
You missed that putt. Man, I probably could have missed it.
Ooh. It bounced off my disc.
Good putt.
I wait for the dog.
We gotta walk back up that hill.
I gotta finish first.
All right, for hole number two on the Safari Challenge at Panther Creek, we're going from tee pad on number 12, and we're going to number four's basket. What you'll do is go down the normal 12's fairway. You may have to either try to cut across five or try to go through the woods down there to the four, down there in the field. So let's see how it works out.
Yep. Good throw.
Got a little early.
I was hoping to keep on going that way. Well, not that loud. Thank you.
Oh, you're okay.
That's good.
Well.
Oh, come on.
How about you?
Jerry, don't step on that duck again.
Thank you.
You
did you get that on video?
I did.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a highlight.
The struggles, part two. Wow. BDGC still struggling. Hold on. Okay.
Almost went splinking.
Oh, wow.
Well,
you're all right.
I gotta toss that right there.
Nice. Good job, baby.
Oh my goodness. See you later. Baby, come back. Harder.
Oh.
Well. Death putt.
That's mine. Does it have a number one on it?
No. Got poop on it.
Good.
Shot.
All right, this is our last hole of our Safari Challenge here at Panther Creek. It's going from 9's tee pad to 18's basket. While it is the clearest hole, it's also the longest hole. So it's not going to be that easy. So let's see how we do.
That's literally as far as my camera will zoom.
You're up, Buttercup.
Did it go across?
Not even close.
Yeah, it went across.
Good rip, header chip.
Where?
Park Ranger.
Hit that Park Ranger.
Goodness. Somewhere back here.
Right along the line.
Thank you.
Ready?
Yeah. You better go get it.
Take that away.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, buddy. I'm trying to get out of the shot here. Hey, he's shooting that guy over there.
It's all right. There's Jerry's.
I'm in too much of a hurry.
What's your hurry?
I'm going to go over to Jason's hot tub.
Yeah. Getting it hot.
Come on up. That's exactly what I need.
He goes all pink.
So dynamic, on another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy, I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me, I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies, I'm so astonishing, I say, Innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma keep on grinding till the millions come.